That's right. We gotta do this from the load point. Yeah, it's on an emulator. That's the way I gotta do this, because I, excuse me, from the U.S., and this is, that's the way we do this, so, the only way I could get this game, can't even buy this really anymore, I don't think, but, you know, someone can feel free to come on in. I know I gotta go talk to the townspeople. That's the way I can make the characters' voices. There's the... And then walk across this little forming bridge. And this is the one where you gotta jump. Run, you don't jump very well. Guess you gotta do a running jump. There we go. Yep. Oop. Off that ledge. Stab. Stabby, 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 stabby. Alright, just gotta get used to doing this. You can do this. You can do this. You can do this. That's, yep, staircase there. And that's right, these will fall if you go across, so. Yep, fall, 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 fall. So you gotta be cautious of how you do that. Because, oh! Yeah, they're falling on the other side, too. And then I'll have to jump to get there, that or go up or down these stairs. Okay, so I can't get to that or that. Oh, yeah, I can. Okay. Can get to just this bowl. Good for recovering life! 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 That's what I got there, and okay, nope, can't get there here. Alright, move across this way. Whoop, whoop. Oh yeah, okay, go down a level. Down the dungeons, down well, and there's a magic rock. Finally saying magi rock instead of magic. And if anybody were listening to that, I'd say pardon, I'm getting a little cold and sick. Still a little bit of stuffy in the nose. Toasty! Toasty! And, if people were listening and they'd heard the previous set of recordings, they'd know I make lots of video game references. Everything from Mortal Kombat, you know, toasty, to, Gauntlet, all sorts of things. This game kind of reminds me of, Chrono Trigger a bit. You know, fighting style. That's one of the things I like. When I don't have, people around, I can at least just give the characters the voices I want. Toasty! See, I can give him a voice from Mortal Kombat. Well, that's not really giving him a voice, it's just commenting on what happens. He got toasted, so I say toasty. If it makes sense. So he said, he said toasted. Well, I'm losing a lot of life now, so. Okay, gotta build some. Of course, I'm carrying the item that regains life, namely the spear, which regains some life. That's in part of the description of the spear. I know because I checked it out, not in this game, but in another one. In this particular one. But in another one. I wonder what the lights do. Something about that light. Get through this area and not get stabbed by these spears on the side walls. That's funny, it makes me kind of think of Indiana Jones. Ah, yes, and this where you have to make a bridge out of. And then go up, and stop, and down, go down, stop, and then I gotta bring this one back up, and get a bit, I think. Okay, not quite a bridge, because that's not quite giving me enough room to get across. Went too far. Didn't go quite far enough. Too far. I didn't quite get it in great position, that's right. Too far, not far enough, I don't know. Whatever it is. Whatever it is. And don't fall! Guess you're gonna move them again if you need to from this side. Whoop! Ouch! 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 Yeah, not a video game reference. That's a film, actually. E.T. Gardener? Okay, and there's something you gotta do. That's right, there's something you gotta do to damage these guys. I can't remember what it is. Oh, that's right, you have to do like a running. Yeah, you have to do a jumping attack. That's right, jumping attack. Not that that's a bad thing, jumping attack's pretty good. Stabby, stabby, stabby. What's that? No, nothing. Okay. I seem to remember there being something about this wall right here. You step on a something and that opens up or something like that. But never mind, let's go up the staircase. Oh, cadet! Cast a look. Cadet. Some military cadet almost. Nah, it's a witch. It's a type of a sort of a mini stereotypical witch. Casting a look is like casting a spell, I suppose. They look at you and it can reflect back. You do, right? There we go, got him. Jump out. Ouch. That was funny, I was listening to a guy talk this morning, and he said, you know, it sucks now, some of the modern RPGs, the characters have voices, and they're not supposed to. They're just supposed to talk, or they're supposed to have a silent protagonist. My thing is, I give the characters voices, that's the fun part of it. Like I say, cadet, cast salute, nothing happened. Nothing happened! Character, Gwyn, return the look. Casts a look, as compared to casts a spell. Casts a spell. Oh, and there's another guard. And plus, the other thing I like about it is, for some people with speedrun RPGs, that's totally not my thing. It's not the fun of them. No, then I don't get to give the characters voices and talk out the dialogue and all that sort of thing. That's part of the fun of it. Part of the fun of it to me is talking out the character's dialogue. What they would say. Like, this is a cadet. You know, talk about a casting look, but I didn't let it survive long enough for that. That's right. I did not let it survive. Let's see, is there a cadet over here? Yes, there is. Stabby, stabby. It returned the look. So the spell reflects back now, perhaps because I have some improvement of magic power. I don't do so well with the jumps, man. Obtained Sleepy Seal. Oh, that's right, that's like in the jewel box. It's something you put on that like prevents something. Yeah. Equipped. You're equipped. Okay. Well, it is equipped. So we'll look inside. It's in the jewel. Weapon. That's right. Have to be the center of this. Take a look inside the jewel box. Nothing here. Magic rocks. Okay. That's what's in the jewel box. Magic rocks. Eh, well, that's all right. So, out here I go, and the sleepless seal, oh, you know what, never look up what it did. I'm gonna get a description. Okay. One of these things you do is supposed to give you a description of what it does. Okay. That's not it. Okay. Next, except it's equipped instead of the robots. I can't, like, put it here. Okay, so you can't have both that sleepless seal and the jewel box. So, alright, I'll just put on the sleepless seal. Since that jewel box doesn't seem to have much in it. Maybe there's a description of it somewhere. Settings, memo, map, guide, what do you get? Dash, pick up jump balance. I'll have to go through that at some point. Anywho, so... Jump. Fast jump. There we go. Got it down. Now we're getting it. Now we're cooking with gas, they say. Okay, I don't know what that did, but... That one... Put them both down. Oop, wait. Okay, that opens that door. A swarm of Hubballs, these things. Except maybe there's more coming out of the other door. I don't know. Yep, there is. That's okay, I like fighting them. I like having stuff to fight and stab at. Stabby, stabby! Level up! Life up 7, defense up 1, luck up 1! Yep, good to have things to stabby-stabby at. I could actually go here and grind, I suppose. Oops, that was the attack button, not the jump. Yeah, I get to see me doing a lot of stupid stuff in here. You can only get some watchers. Yeah, watch me do stupid stuff. Yep. That's what you get to do. Watch me do goofy things. I can do this. But there we go. Dash! Whoa! Dashing, dashing! I'm not stopping the dashing! That's okay, I can stab this thing. Stabby, stabby! Got it! A lot of gold, too. Money, or whatever the currency is in this game. I have a lot of currency. Some whatever the appropriate type is in this game. If you like whatever it is, whatever it might be, currency. That's right, I say currency. You like the accent with which I say currency. Yes, currency from an economic idea. Go to the center here and it says Guardian's voice, he would sound like a vampire. The Guardian's voice echoed. You have done well to get here. Ooh, 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 ooh. If you wish to enter, you must overcome this challenge. Yeah, here's where you get the High Cadet, which is... Ouch. High Cadet was fake. High Cadet appeared. Get up this big! This one ain't big. Immobilized! Keep getting a real one, which is good. Whoa! Got the real one there. Look at it, this big! Oh, no, pardon. Oof. Well, if you heard that, man. Ugh. like, oh boy, this sure is often fake. Return the look and steadies. Oh, fine, got the real one this time. And nope, another fake one. Oh boy. Finally got him. Alright. Guardian's voice, echoed. So it shall be Entertador. And the door entering I am. In I go. And here we see a plane. Well, let me see what happens here. At this room where we see the continents re-arising. Where might that be? Perhaps Africa? What they call Eurasia and South America. They're already resurrected. I don't remember what the third one, the tower does. Perhaps, I don't know. It's supposed to be the sun rising over the desert. Moon rising over the desert? Something like that. That would indicate Africa, I think. Oh boy, isn't that pretty? Looks like a face. Looks like the man in the moon. Let me tell you about the man in the moon. This is one of the many things I do. The goofy voice is on here. There it is. Okay, yeah, that kind of looks like Africa. I miss the rains in Africa. Sometimes sunshine down in Africa. On this day, Africa was resurrected. And more characters can move around now. They're not all frozen like they were before in the game. Really ought to go back to the town and give the characters voices, I suppose. I can give them any voices I want to, and I might make them sound like vampires. But I don't know. Perhaps I'll make them sound like Elvis Presley. I do Elvis Presley a lot. That's one of the many different impressions I do. Don't be rude. Thank you very much. Yep, that's a good one too. Yep. Or Fozzie Bear! Tower 4. I don't think I've actually completed this one. Guardian, I'm impressed you should reach here. So saying, the mysterious figure chuckled slyly. Okay. From the tower, you just... Oh, go straight to a fight. Cadets. Stabby, stabby. We'll return the look. Okay. Oh yeah, this is the one where we do the tightrope. Well, that didn't work out too well, did it? Thank you. I'm gonna have to do some of the tutorial stuff to figure out how to do some of these. Return the look. And this is where I can really build up some grinding here, because if I don't, then these things are pretty tough to kill. Yeah, I don't know, they're not so tough. They just take a lot of hits, that's all. Okay. Running around a bowl on my head. Carry that bowl. Carry that bowl. Oh, I'll drop down. What the heck? Oh, this area. Whack these hue balls. These guys do take a lot of hits. Nice if I had a more powerful weapon. Stronger strengths. Yep, this is probably where the level building will happen. If not on purpose, then inadvertently, you know. Toasty! Okay, don't want to get toasted again. Don't want toasty! Toasty! Yep, that's what I say. Toasty! 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 Not what to toasty! Talk like this all day! Do the toasty voice on everything, but that would get annoying, wouldn't it? Yep, that's a crazy impression! Toasty Elvis Presley! No, I can't do that one. I can't mix that one.
Your master thinks me, Kevin. I think what it is. Heard so I have.
Of course, continue to out of words order speak I, even when not Yoda impression doing I. Understand it, you will? I do not know. Not speaking with anyone currently, I am. But listen at another time, person will. Once listening at another time, person will. Interesting it is, if words in order speaking they can figure out. Understand this, you can. Even though words out of order they are. Understand me, you will?
Gardner, yeah!
Cadet!
Ah! Get out of my way, you little cadet! Oh, no! Got gem!
Okay, that's what the currency is here. Gems.
Gems.
Well, that's right. There's a... something behind these curtains or something like that? We can burn them or something like that, or throw something at them? Let's see. Is there something I can pick and throw? Pick up and throw. Dashy dashy! No, I don't see it. Not up here. It's down there, yeah. Huh. So, exploring I am. Up there go, could I? Down here, interested I am. Another thing to fight. Stab me, stab me. And there's the magic rock. Nice. Screwed it up again. I said magic rock instead of magi rock. Not that it really matters, but, you know. Trying to get it right. Oop, and back to these guys. This is the floor I came in on. And here's the things I can throw, but I can't throw them at the curtain things. The curtains are up there, and I'm down here. If only I could fly! If only! If only! Who knows, maybe that's an ability you get later on here. Pardon. Down we go! And on this spot we are. Enjoy it, Tomast. More interesting when other voices I do. I saw an interesting idea, so reading an article about how this Noah's Ark theme park in Kentucky is going to have an animatronic Noah. You know, they can even do things like talk to people, which it's a goofy concept, and you know, somebody put up a picture and says, I know who Noah really is, and showed a picture of, one of the Doctor Who's. And someone responded, Noah's a Time Lord? Well, it explains how you get the animals in the Ark. It's bigger on the outside, or on the inside, than it is on the outside. For those into Doctor Who that will get the reference. I don't know. I know so many different things. You know, so many different references. It would be hard to keep up with all of the stuff I've checked out. It's like I saw a t-shirt, and it's Homer Simpson dressed as a board. I saw this at a sci-fi convention. It says, I am Homer of Board. You will be. And then on the back, he's reaching for a box of donuts. He goes, ooh, donuts. And a guy said, that doesn't make sense. I go, why? He goes, well, you'd have to be a fan of both The Simpsons and Star Trek to get it. And I go, yeah, and? There aren't, you know, you don't know about fans of both? Because there are some, like, you know, me. I could bring you to a sci-fi convention. Level up. Level 7. Life up 6. Strength up 1. Defense up 1. Luck up 1. Lucky, lucky. That's right. Hey, you got your lucky luckies. You got to be careful with that. Your luck. Maybe a leprechaun help you with that luck, right? Leprechaun give you a lot of it. That's right, that's one of my silly accents I'm doing now. I do I got a bit of a mock Irish brogue, except it's a really bad one. It's not like doing Liam Neeson or something. Ah, that's a pretty decent one. What do you know, I got this requested once to do Liam Neeson as an impression, and I wasn't quite sure to do it. But I'm wondering if this isn't bad. I have to have someone listening to tell me what they think of it. I mean, I don't know what you're thinking of it. I'm thinking it actually sounds pretty decent. You got to wonder if he would enjoy it or other people might. I mean, it's among the different impressions to do. Because after all, I did Elvis Presley, among other things. Ooh, sexy look. He was a movie artist. Return the look. Life potion. Don't know what it is. Has something to do with life, death, and life. Life and death. Ooh. That's right. Life. And death. What of me? Is that where I came in? Yeah, it is. I'll jump back up. And I know that means all the things respawn, but what the heck. That's fine, I'll fight him again and build up some experience and get another life. Maybe a new level. Next level it is. Next level it is. That's right. That's right. Whichever level works for you. Whichever level works its way for you. Alright, so it seems I got a 5 here. But how do I do the 5? How and where? Can I do it on purpose? Here. Okay, is that right? It was on that lower area. So if I fall off the upper one... Oh, wait a minute. Have I been here before? No, I haven't. Okay, what's out here? just the outside of the tower? Oh yeah, I have been here before. It's just the bottom floor. Not the bottom floor, it's the floor you walk in on. Okay, so we're down here. Oh, that's a neat. That's a neat move. Yeah, that's neat. Oh, your courage is a test. At times you must take bold chances. Oh, okay. And drop off stuff, which is probably what it was meant to tell me, and I never went there. Oh, okay, so wait a minute. Drop off here. So I drop off here. I drop, and then like dropping someone off, drop them off at school or something along those lines. Right, and then these, your courage is a test. Your courage, young laddie. Yes, your courage, laddie. I could change accents if I want to, because that's what to do. That's right. One of the many different voices I'll speak in, because it sounds all silly-like. That's right, silliness is what I do. Silly what I play the game would be nice to have people to interacting with. I have a buddy Malariel comes in sometimes. He came in my log wasn't updating, so there seemed to be something wrong there, but that's because I was playing Dark Souls, which I'm not playing now. I'm more enjoying more retro games. Retro. No, nothing wrong with retro. It'd be all retro lag. Yup. That's actually my thing. I'm more appreciative of retro stuff. Immobilized! Kill! Attack! Got them all! I've got them all, mate! I win! Toasty. Which way did he go? Which way did he go, George? Which way did he go? I don't know, George. I could not figure it out, George. This is one of the voices. Yep, George, that I do enjoy. Because, George, it is interesting, hey, George? All right, George. Exploring this place I am, George. Okay, George? Yep, George, that's where I go, George. Right, George? Nope, George, you got to be careful, George. Because if you are not careful, George, the way it goes, George, is not going to deliver you, George. Okay, George? Steve! I will love you and hug you and pet you and squeeze you. And I will call you George. That's right, George. Love you and hug you and pet you. So I won't fall off here before. Did that on purpose. And where did it take me? Here. Where is this? Is that Cadet? I just interesting place to explore. Interesting. Interesting castle. I keep thinking one of these curtains I gotta go behind, or something like that. Can't seem to find something to throw at the curtain, or stab through the curtain, something with regard to the curtain. Oh no. Yep, this is where courage is out of test, old chances, blah blah blah. So I'm thinking I'm supposed to jump off the... No, that's just the same, but yep, that's just here. Where am I going? Immobilized him down there. Then to the lower one. Nothing up my sleeve. That looked like you should be able to get to that central thing. Right up in there. You can't get there. Let me see something. All these things you can throw, you have no idea what to throw them at. If you're supposed to throw them at something, you're there throwing them at that. Which way do I go, George? I don't know, George? Oh boy, George. I'll try up here. I haven't been here yet, I don't think. Right, yeah, I've been to that one too. Dang it, George. I haven't tried that, George. Didn't I, George? Well, at least I'm earning a lot of gold and experience along the way. And having fun with these moves. These jump and dash and jump and all sorts of things. And stabby stabbies and toasty toasties. Toasty toasty toasties! I'm not taking too much damage either. Two balls. Stabby stabbies. Stabby stabby stabby. That one up there was my problem. Maybe. Maybe up here. So get all the cadets. I think I've got them all, so. Nope, nothing there. Maybe if I take it down the floor. Take it down with me as I drop. Nope, can't do that. Up here. Is that nope, it just injures you. You quite have it, right? There we go. Something here, something there. Just don't know. just don't know. Where it go? Probably somewhere. Well, if people are watching, they'd appreciate me exploring like this, I suppose. I don't know, how good is it? I don't know, do you get frustrated along with me? Oh. Nothing up there, nothing up there. At least killing these guys off and not getting toasted anymore. Toasty, toasty, toasty! Oh, wait a minute. I wonder if I go down the side to see if I don't think that. There's a lot. I'm knocking those guys out in one hit. That's nice. Not on the sides. And that just goes back down to where it was. And these cue balls, kind of like cue balls. Cue balls. Cubey dooby doobies. That's an interesting situation. This goes up and then this one room and then up again. If you go off to the sides here. Oh, wait a minute. I wonder if it's the columns. The columns have something to do with it. With these things. You can't push them. Sometimes you have to take bold chances and drop off of things. Fold off planes, up floors, down floors. I wonder if it has to do with this little island right there. Little island must be a hint. I'm falling off here. But if I were to fall off just a little further along, I would go down two floors, just go down here and then down here. I don't know if that has something to do with it. Go down two floors in once. You fall out of the right place. Not there, that's just the usual shoe. Here, I tried that already. So you go up a floor. Then you go up a floor more. That's the end place. That's how you can. Wait a minute. Huh. Wonder if I have to go up the side. No, okay. So this is just that first floor. Up in there, I go down here. Down here. Level up! Wait, 5 up 7, strength up 1, luck up 1! Makes sense. And I did all of those. Thank you. actually going to go up. Up again. We can fight some stuff here, but the plan is to go up again, I think. Love that move. The point is to go up again. And then up again. Get toasty, baby. Mean a man. Alright, that was lined up with the island. Maybe here? No, I need it to be a little to the left or a little to the right of that. That always seems to drop me off here. Yeah, I go down, and then I follow that path up. Huh. I go down there, and down here. Here, as well as here. Do this one again. Kind of a weird one, but brings you up. Oh, what do you know? Okay, I haven't been up to this area yet. Yeah, this is like on the other side of that. What do you know? Yeah, okay. And then maybe drop down here. Bring it to this. Okay. Which brings me back to here, so that wasn't the right idea, but okay, okay. It's getting there. Alright, so yeah, I got an idea. That's where I'm supposed to go. Immobilized! What the heck, I've bought these so many times. 72 health, that's not too shabby. 72 hit points. But okay, so let's follow this up. After I kill that thing, among others, kill lots of things. Those are the souls of humans released. Or whatever. So yeah, this side, which is different from the other side, up here, from up, not down, because that'll brought me back to that central area. That's okay, at least no. I keep going up, I guess. Stabby stabbies. Stabby! Can't do anything with that candle. There we go. Seems like I've been here before. Is this just another way to go up? Yeah, it looks like. Oh no, wait. This room's different. Obtained crystal thread. I don't know what that does, but okay. It stopped the music, so that must be important. Okay. So that did something. Obtain the crystal thread. We gotta go back to the town with that. Maybe something. Okay, that's good. So I guess I hadn't been here before. Unless I'd have had that. Oh, and there's a magic rock. Magic rock over there. Alright, so I have not been here before. You know, it looks kind of like the upper part, so I gotta balance and stay balanced, and now I at least know my way back. If I should fall. Sort of. Yeah, that's that little island, but I'm past it and doing this area first. Because I think that's where the magic rock is. Yep, and I'm right. Ha ha ha! Obtained magic rock. Stabby there. And this probably goes to that little island. Yep. It does drop. Okay, so different ways to the same basic thing. So I don't know what that bead does. How you do anything with that. And it just injures you and took away about half my life, which sucks. But also part of the game. So not there, that just goes back to that little island. But here goes somewhere different. Oh, doorway. Good. I have prepared a most entertaining show for you. Savor it, enjoy! Introducing the Dancing Humor Troupe! What that one? Ooh, that one! Ow! Oopsie! Got him! Ooh, a spamming! I slaughtered the U-ball! The U-ball, the Who-ball, the Q-ball, U-ball! Them all. Oh, thank you. The dancing hero proof I be. Okay, now what? That's it for today, show. Thank you. And into the door we go. Let us see what is resurrected today. Let us see the next continent. Advancing it is. It looks like the zodiac signs in the background. Perhaps I should stop doing the vampire voice, but people sometimes like it. So I'm guessing North America is left. It seems like it would be appropriate to have North America go. I do not know, though. Perhaps. See those icy mountains in northern parts of Canada, perhaps. Pretty close to the North Pole. And there's areas where it's basically, you go through months of night and months of daytime. So that makes sense. That makes sense. Hopefully you like it. Is this it? Is this
to North America. I was correct. Mwah, I think. Because it looks like it's connecting to South America. And only Australia is left. Mwah,
On this day, North America. North America. America.
Oh, lots of different souls coming to five peeps in this. That's what I ought to do. I ought to go talk to them and give them the voices I want them to have. Because that is what they do. So I think that is what they should. Let me make sure I know where the fifth tower is.
I mean, I could go back to the town and... Well,
the fifth tower, I suppose. Is this it? Which tower is this?
Or if I'm, yeah, you know what, I'll just go to the next tower. For that.
That's what I'm enjoying doing, just doing the towers.
It's a good puzzle game.
Immobilize. What? Why? Oh, wait a minute. It is the Guardian. Immobilize.
Won't let you in until you go back to town, I guess.
Okay, so you have to go back to town. Well, oh well. I was gonna go through it, but you know, I guess they won't let you. This doesn't work like them. This is just freaky. What's this? I don't think I've been here before. Whatever this heck this is.
Ooh, big shinobi rooms.
Ooh, I do pretty well against them, too. Okay, can't get over there. Oops, toasty. Just gotta hit him without being toasted. Sheesh. Doing too well at that, am I? Ooh, got him!
So they can get the coins.
See if I can jump over there. Nope, can't. What's this? Voice, it is not yet time for you to come. Return only when you have resurrected the five continents.
Okay, well.
It won't let me in the fifth tower, because I guess I have to go back to the town. There's that rule for me. So, screw me. I just couldn't do it. It just wouldn't let me. And there's that second tower. Yeah, I'll just go back to the town and save it there. That's where I'll start. Yeah, I'll start streaming that. Start at the town. So, yep, alright. So there we go. I'll save it there. And that's where I'll start when I start streaming again.